Answer me, someone. He's not fooling me. I know where he is. He's at the magic pool again.
Love is his curse. He is in love.
You think I don't know it? I've tried to cure him of it. Am I losing my skill as a sorceress?
No. No, Sybil.
Doesn't my witchcraft cure snake bites, chilblains, carbuncles, pink eye, hangnails, an unhappy memory?